Yeah? Until later. You've got something for me? We're here.
When you have a moment, I'd like to speak to you.
Sorry for the wait, everyone. Got a little held up on Vectera.
Barrett, we were worried sick.
Well, some of us were.
I see what you did there, Walter. And I know you've been secretly crying into your piles of money just waiting for my return.
Actually, Walter has been complaining about you more than usual, which is always a sign when he's worried.
Don't start, Cawtrey.
Wait, is that? And to think the first artifact was taking up dust on the library shelf. Now look at them all. You feel it a bit, can't you? Ever since I found the second one, had the visions. Being around them is just comforting. So hey, I'm still not 100%, plus I feel guilty dragging you into all of this. Why don't I stick around and help you get adjusted to the weird corners of the universe? Marvelous. That is convenient, but riding right after eating can give you stomach aches. Every time I see that statue, I can't really explain why, but I do.
You'll be scared of the
assistance.
You
can I help you with?
Insertion completed.
Done so much work on it since then that even Mast must be impressed.
We got a Rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. An honest job. No shame in debt. Some of us have done far worse.
We're a team now. What we do together and now is more important than what we did alone and before.
Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together, but I got a little lost peeking through the eye. always preferred working alone, even around people I like. But we're all working together on this one. No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. Wouldn't be tipping your ear if I thought it was a waste of time. Giving you the best of what's available. No more. You won't be the only constellation out there. Andresia and Matteo are both following up on scans themselves. Matteo went out recently, but Andresia, it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man, and I'm worried. You're probably right. Just hard not to think of all the bad luck you can get into burning helium out there.
We should just check on her, make sure all is right. You know where she should be, right, Vlad?
She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. Jaw the words another time.
Captain, greetings.
Ah, home, sweet home. Now where did I leave my cozy slippers? Maybe I didn't bring them.
I'm listening. Thanks for taking the time. When you pulled it from... How did you feel? That's an... When dealing with... The artifacts are so... Agreed. Unfortunately, there's no way that... No, that's not... Solving a mystery. I knew I picked the... Look. And... Something you need? I'm more than ready.
Sarah!
I'll try.
Thank you.
you about.
Nitrogen. It's all here.
Mining operations can make or break an entire company. Dig in the wrong place, and that's credit down.
UC survival training taught me that caves are actually quite a good way to avoid cosmic radiation or inhospitable weather. Ah, good. I suppose I should have guessed. I'm just glad we found you unharmed, Andresia. Vladimir...
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check... I suppose. And yet you are here. Instead of checking up on Barrett or... We waste time. We should complete our mission and then we can talk.
Please do not interfere with my tasks.
I can work up a sweat.
Once again, we are triumphant.